Half a day, everybody. And long time no see. Hope you guys have a happy new year. We are back with another episode of Final Fantasy 15, part 11 now. I haven't played in a few weeks due to like the holidays and school starting up, and also been trying to hit the gym with my friend Clyde and Ryan. So I just recall what happened in the last episode, and I am still dumbstruck as to
if you boys are heading into the mine, you best go prepared.
Where's my remote? How did I lower this shit down? There you go. Now, I could buy this, but my Durando's already at a good enough. It's too... I guess I could buy that. It's only 5,000. I'm filthy rich. I think I might need it for me too. How do I switch? Nope. Well, it turns out I don't think I'm using a hard... Never mind. Just go back to Ignis. 205. Nah, he doesn't need that. What about his Ocarina? Nah, we're good. Flame gun. Yes. Prompto might need a flame gun.
Come again.
Now, I really want to kick the shit out of Ardeen for what he did. This doesn't make me happy what he did at all, and it's... Woo! I still cannot wrap myself as to what happened. Everyone's sorry.
Welcome, boys. We don't have much, but you're welcome to browse at your leisure.
You're scaring me, old lady.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Come again.
You're welcome.
Very funky voice. So our group is pretty much like sort of divided, with Noctis and Gladio being at each other's necks.
There's an elevator that should take us straight down to the mine. Wonder if the tomb's inside.
Okay, so I guess that's
those
what we're
two went to grab a bite in that glorified dining car they call a restaurant.
Is it this one? I want to explore a little bit because found another diner. I want to explore more because, you know, I just got here. We're pretty much in the...
Grab some food before you go?
Let me just see what you got for me. There's the tomb. I really want to explore because we just got here.
I'm ready to take your order. We'll see you around.
We just got into the enemy territory. And we lost. We had some great damage.
High Commander Foray has been deemed...
Yeah. I heard that in the last one. And here you are. We're pretty much not talking to Gladio right now. It's not easy losing someone we love, man. It turns out, and I guess Gladio thinks that a few weeks should be more than enough for us to handle him. I can't get used to that. Also, I managed to find this, and I'm happy I did. I managed to find my old DLCs, and I can now equip this. Now, if you look on the bottom, there's like a big status boost between this one and wearing his royal raiment. I like it. I could wear it without the jacket, but that only increases one stat. And I look fly as hell. So I'm just going to go ahead and just go to the quest. Do I just go down? Oh, here you go. Yes, let's go down into the quarry. Here we go.
Ready to set out?
Damn it. Which one sounds like a more choice? A more, he's weak. Fuck.
I'll manage somehow.
I hope I made a good choice. Please let me know I made a good choice. I mean, he got pretty bad, and I don't want to push him. But then I'm going to be down a man. It's just such a wave of emotions when I recall the last episode and all the shit that happened in there. Especially that whole battle with Leviathan. I thought it was pretty badass. Fadina Karstin. Once rich in resources, this mine fell out of use in recent years and now serves as little more than a watering hole for wild beasts. According to Kor, however, a royal tomb lies in the quarry's depths, waiting to be uncovered. I want, if talking about Royal Tombs, I want to have what I had out of my element. Last when I was battling Leviathan. In this environment.
Mind we don't end up prey.
Right.
Where, like, I had almost every royal arm. Ignis walks out of the store place due to his eye injury. Be sure to do. Yes.
Footing's I bad. Will. Watch your step.
As best I can.
Go at your own pace.
Oh, God. Oh, no. No. Oh, no. I'm starting to regret taking him along.
Can I go back and leave? The royal procession sticks together.
Too much to ask you to shut it?
Woo, man. We're pretty, You know what? I feel like I want to go back and just tell Ignis to stay. And man, we are really on bad terms with Gladio right now. I really hope we can make it up. But at the same time, I'm sort of half and half with Gladio. You can't just tell someone to get over the death of someone they love, even if it's just a few weeks later. But that's the woman he loves. And you're telling him to just get over it? It's not an easy thing to do. I can't just tell him, like, how would you feel if it was Igna? If it was Iris? You can't. See anything over here? I see something over there. Please excuse me that the whole walking pacing is so. It's because I don't want to leave him behind. And I already got him. Okay. Maybe I should have just left the experience. No, this is getting really dreary. I want some... That's much better. It's been like how many weeks since I last played. I pretty much almost forgot how to play. But it's all coming back to me. So, okay, so what do I have with me? I have my little chainsaw blade. I have my lance. And then what's this? I got a spear cast. Blizzard. Nice. Huh. Now from what my friends told me is that I could take all my experience and go back to Alticia and accumulate the experience and level up fast, but I'm not sure if I really missed that opportunity when I left Alticia. Nope, that's not how you do it. Please, again, forgive me that I will be fighting a little sloppy because I almost forgot how to play. But not really. I am level 71. You mean nothing to me. But you still know the shit out of me. I almost forgot how fun it is to bash and just keep hitting everybody. We're done.
Yeah, you should hang back.
Was I in the way?
No, you weren't. It's just...
I just don't want you to get hurt. I should have left him behind. Anything up here? Huh. Also, I gotta tell you guys something that... I found out how you can get Noctis' ultimate weapon. You just do the better engine blade. I wonder if it happens if I equip his engine blade. Dear God, please tell me I have it. I think Sid has it. So I know I didn't sell the engine blade. And that is Noctis' signature weapon. Makes sense that it becomes his ultimate weapon.
Tomb must be down below.
Whoa, careful, Ignis.
Right.
I'm taking my time. What is that? Why are you red? Nothing. Banana. Thoughts out.
Don't push yourself, Ignis.
Want to make sure he's fine. Also, since it's been a while, I don't know how much AP I got. How much AP do I have? I have 17. Not enough room to level up. Where am I going? Don't worry. Still with Ignis. It's okay, boy. You can come on down. Everything's safe. Everything's safe and tip-top shape, man. I'm pretty tired. I just came back from the beach
with my friends.
What? Wish we could write him a ticket.
Who parked here? Whoa. This is, you know, with the music going, it sort of reminds me of Final Fantasy 13, especially like where I'm at.
Ironic for a vehicle.
If we get his motor running, perhaps we can move it out of the way.
Wasn't I just doing that? I just did that. Oh, come on. I really feel bad. I should have just left him up there. I mean, we're pretty much to the point where we're high level where we don't need a fourth man for every mission. Ah, goddammit. Nope, that's the wrong one. Not trying to go too far. Man, I did not know that's what happened to him during the battle. I thought he would be fine because he's strong.
This looks promising.
Is it operational?
We'll see.
Excuse me. I wonder if I'm gonna get another sword. I will love a sword, not a heavy sword.
What are you stopping for?
I'm not. Let's see here. In case of power failure, use backup generators. There's a key in the shed.
Retrieve the generator from the shed. Now, where's the shed? Just following my map.
Don't run ahead.
Oh boy, Gladio, you're pretty much pissing me off now. Not running ahead, you idiot. You guys just aren't moving. I cannot take the tension that's going on between us. So I have to watch what I do to not piss Gladio off. I'm just gonna be... Oh. Ah! They're not even that strong. I got it.
The challenge. What did you expect?
I've played against harder guys than you. I remember when I went to go to the castle mark, castle mark quest. I took on like how many red giants, and I came out on top. That's another thing. You're probably not gonna want to take on that dungeon unless you know the proper route. Otherwise, you're gonna be fighting red giants everywhere.
Don't run ahead.
I'm not. Piss off. I'm at a good pace. I'm not leaving anyone behind, dolt. I know you're supposed to be like the big brother of the group, but honestly, you're being too much of a dick. I get it. You don't want me sulking around forever, but I just lost the girl that I love. That's a big scar to my heart. And it happened right in front of me. You know, I'm going to try to see how far I can go. What? Is this a camp spot? Looks like it's a camp spot. Yeah. More Expericast. Come on, boy. Always get as much deposits as you can. Found the campsite.
Hey, Noct! Wait up!
Well, we're gonna sleep here. Or, you know what? I'm gonna accumulate my, my XP. Okay, maybe I should've... Yeah, for Ignis' sake, but my... Probably should've left him behind, so... We can get through this dungeon a lot faster. Yeah! I'm not in a good mood. I have no mercy for small fry.
Glad that's over.
I only wish I'd do more.
You staying alive is enough.
Found it.
Good.
That takes care of the key.
And the generators?
Apparently, they're back by the control panel.
Is it a shortcut? Please tell me it's a shortcut.
Yeah, so much for sticking together.
I swear to Christ, you are pissing me off, Gladio. I'm trying to stick together, but I'm not trying to go too fast. There we go. I'm trying to take care of the baddies first so Ignis isn't fighting. Capiche? You're not needed. Not right now. Man, I hope I can build up my experience again.
Try I'm just waiting. Thinking of others.
I swear to God! I wanna spar with you. I wanna go back all the way to the campsite just to spar with you so I can shut you up. If this goes by other RPGs, there's bound to be some kind of like, I don't know, how do I call this? Reconciliation between them? But until then, gotta keep on fighting.
We work the machine with that thing in the way.
Then we take it out!
Trying to go for the blind spot. Hey, that's what I said.
These tombs are always in the darkest places.
Glad you're taking this seriously.
Where is it?
Right here.
How does it look?
She's wired and ready. Give it a go.
And don't blow it up.
Oh, thanks for the advice.
All right.
Did it work?
Did it?
Yep. One more to go.
What do you mean, one more? Oh. Stairs. Hurry up, I'm trying to stick together.
We've got the power.
Might not have it for long though. Hurry up and move the machine.
Yes, sir.
Am I being timed? Oh, here we go. Hey, we're back here. Do you want to do my job for me? I'm trying to do it so he doesn't do it. Ow. I wonder if they're also friendly like during mid-battle. Let me try. As soon as I can build them. That's it.
Think I don't know that.
Can you two just stop? You sound like bickering little children. What kind of factory is up like sideways like this anyway? Am I there yet?
Did you hear that?
Sounds like we're clear.
Grand. Then let's move.
All right, I hope the dungeon isn't as long because I just did like a whole runaround puzzle for
no
reason.
Don't run ahead.
I am going to kick your ass so much, Gladio. And hurry up!
No. You know what I need? I need my Final Fantasy 13 soundtracks. Nah. Where is it at?
Yeah, so much for sticking together.
Oh my god! Nope. Saber's Edge. I guess Saber's Edge would be nice.
Hold up. You sure you're ready for this? You got what it takes?
To do what?
To face your ancestors and convince them to lend you their strength. Got a long road ahead. Can you see this through to the end?
Show resolve. I'm not a little kid.
Can and will, whether I like it or not, I've got a duty to fulfill as king.
You're damn right you do. Then that means you'd better start taking this seriously.
Gladio's words spurred Noctis to self-reflection. Now rouse, Noctis's vitality is increased by 50. Alright, I will take it. Are we
good to go?
Did we make up?
We did it! Together!
Did we make up or no? I don't know if we made up. Alright. Where am I going?
This cave is huge!
The tomb's further in. You want to wait here?
Alone. Here.
Not what I said.
Whoa.
Oh man, something stinks around here.
Why is it always gotta be a swamp?
Whatever that is.
Why is it always a swamp? You really wanna battle me? You 29 level people, piece of shit. Alright. You know what? Let's wait. Cause he's probably gonna bite my head off again.
Keep an eye on him.
Let's go.
That'll do.
Oh, what the hell? I pressed X. Prompto. He's more than strong enough to handle these guys. Not if they're resistant. I hate tight spaces.
And I'm spent.
Ooh, what is this? I see a sword icon. Is that the tomb or no? Or am I gonna have to cut it?
What is this?
Tomb of the Warrior.
I hate eggs.
Do we really want to know what's back there?
This is the tomb? Whoa!
Was that its face?
What is it?
Something real bad.
Oh yeah? Come on, I face of God. You cannot beat me. Let's go. He's dead. I'm so glad I'm at a high level. Oh, still alive. Oh, what? He regains strength? All right, piece of shit. Yeah, I better die now.
Whoa, look who's hatching.
It's useless.
What do we do?
This might be a good time to panic.
No. Why won't he die?
Must be a way.
All right, The Malboro has gone berserk. Keep it still, wait, it's bad breath. Get over here! Oh, right there, right there, right there. Come on, come on, come on, come on! Iggy!
I gotta shut that thing's trap!
Ignis has rejoined the fray. Obtain technique Libra Elementary. Yes! You're toast, son!
Is it dead?
Yeah!
And it's all thanks to Iggy.
Cool, he's got a new technique.
You saved us.
Seriously. We'd be plant food if it weren't for you.
Happy to help.
What, no royal commendation from His Majesty?
None for you, at least.
And we're still not made up. Hey, I think he did a pretty good job, and risking I'm very pretty glad we have him. Let me see. That was fire. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna want fire with me. Where is it at? Coin. I know I have one more. There you go. Let's stock it up. There you go. Get all that Expericast. Woohoo!
Just and make it's some stronger. Mess. Better fry him.
Please don't tell me you just wasted my fire. Okay.
I think we found it.
Just wish they found a better place to build it.
Why in a swamp again? Why is it always in a damn swamp? Hate it. All right, what is this? Looks like a broadsword. No, it's a... That looks like a katana. It is. Oh man, that looks nice. My armor gear is gonna do so much.
All right, let's haul ass.
Yeah, let's.
It is the katana. It even says katana of the warrior. I am so equipping it. I don't care what y'all say. Oh my god, I gotta try it. Oh.
A moment.
Is everything okay?
It bloody well isn't. And I won't suffer this pointless bickering in silence any longer. Let's be frank. My vision hasn't improved, and probably won't. Yet in spite of this, I would remain with you all. To the very end.
Sorry, but I object. War is a matter of life and death.
But we'll be there!
It's not about us looking out for him!
Uh-huh. Well, then he should be free to choose.
There's more to it than just what he wants.
I know full well! I won't ask you to slow down. If I cannot keep up, I will bow out.
What says His Majesty?
Noct, you are king. One cannot lead by standing still. A king pushes onward, always accepting the consequences and never looking back. Gladio, Noct will take his rightful place, but only once he's ready.
Have it your way. We're still taking a big risk. We better all be ready.
Nothing else to do here, but let's just get on with it.
You guys mind if we stop in Tenebrae?
Might as well hop off.
If it helps him move on.
Ooh, boy. Oh, my God. The sass on his mouth. I can't handle it. I need to fight him. We need to fight Gladio. Like, right now. I'm going to be super pissed if you don't. This place looks familiar. I think it was in that Final Fantasy 15 trailer that I saw where he's pretty much dreaming. Oh, a rare coin. Yes. Just when I ran out. I don't know how far I can go.
You okay? Ready to depart,
Note? Wait.
To finally get to visit Lady Lunafreya's home.
Oh yeah, we went to Alticia, not Tenebrae. Tenebrae is here. I just remember that. Well, what's down here? I want to make sure that the station holds no secrets that I might miss. I am not down to walk all the way down there.
All set for boarding?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Well, let's roll.
In that case, hop aboard. We'll be leaving shortly.
We're here for you.
Yeah. Let us help you. And we're off!
Are we clear?
Crystal.
Hey, watch your step.
You're not pushing onward?
Not at his expense.
Fair enough.
Bitch! Oh my God. How did we not see him? All these emotions that I'm feeling. No, I did not want to tally it. No, fuck. God damn, I didn't want to. Why did they do that to me? These are really good. Maybe that one. Not really in the mood for pictures. This was a little creepy. If I had been at a lower level, like in my 40s, this probably would have given me a hard time.
Feels good to ride the rails.
Sure does.
Eager to drive once we're in Gralia?
If they'll let me.
We're fortunate to have the Regalia at all. We owe the First Secretary our thanks.
She'd get more thanks if she gave us a discount.
Those transceivers are top-notch. I recall when the Hydrian raged. In the midst of the Empire's retreat, one conspicuous craft remained behind. The Chancellor's. The last thing I remember seeing was his ship. Heading for the altar. I fell unconscious and was powerless to stop him.
I'm just glad you're alive.
Oh, is someone else there?
Gladio, he just came back. Where did he go anyway?
On a brief reconnaissance. Something caught my ear.
Hey, Captain. Mission complete.
Splendid.
So what caught your ear?
Rumors of longer nights.
They've been growing longer day by day.
There was talk of it back in Lucis, but recent days have shown an unseasonably sharp change. Should this trend continue, before long...
There won't be daylight.
Well, it's not out of the question. The Empire has already slain half of the Six. No wonder the whole world's in disarray.
I guess.
And longer nights mean more demons.
Seen that with our own eyes.
I happened to overhear a fellow passenger discussing this very same phenomenon.
So he sent yours truly to seek him out.
Nice police work.
Well, don't want to keep him waiting.
No, we don't. Back in a moment.
Sure.
Nights are getting longer. That's not good. More demons. There was talk about that when we were back in Lucius. Is that the nights have been getting longer due to demon, what?
Whoa! Oh, there you are, buddy. Did you see this? Oh, it's unreal.
Yeah.
What? What? I didn't notice it. What was it? What did you see?
Never seen anything like it. Doesn't make any sense.
Whoa.
What's going on?
Whoa.
It's a real mystery. I'm not liking that snow cloud. Kind of gives me the chills. Like, who comes up with this stuff? I couldn't dream something like this if I tried. It's a wondrous world.
What the hell are you doing here?
What's going on? Easy there, buddy. Oh, didn't see that coming. You all right?
What the hell?
Shut up! Be careful there! Wait, is this for real?
What? Expression? What? Get back here, you fucker! I'm gonna kick your ass!
Show yourself!
What is going on?
Knocked.
That son of a bitch.
He is taunting me.
Come on, Knocked. You're scaring me. Seriously, man. Cut it out.
Something's not right. He's never safe.
Plus,
he's never this confident.
Quit playing around, okay?
I have a theory of what is going on with me. I don't want to... I'm not going to say it because I hope it's not true.
You think this is funny? Dude, are you seriously trying to kill me? Why wouldn't I? I've got you now.
Oh my god.
Why are you after following me around this whole time? It's all your fault! What are you talking about? Do you really mean that, Nog?
It's all your why are you giving me choices? Do I put the blame on them? Say maybe. Maybe? I don't know.
What? Are you saying it's not? Yes. What good would it do me to hurt you? Who cares? Knocked. Please, can't we talk for a sec? Never.
Oh! What's going on? Who was I attacking? I know, I think I'm right with my theory. I was attacking someone, wasn't I? Judging by the way he was speaking, was it Prompto? Eushelio, the deserts of the western continent have long been littered with imperial armies and outposts. The slaying of the Glacian, however, gave birth to a paradoxical phenomenon. Snowfields and sand dunes coexisting mere miles apart. Noctis and his friends would be wise to flee this treacherous terrain spot. Glacian, is that Shiva? No! Glacian, no, don't kill my Shiva. Not Shiva. Oh man, no, she's my favorite. Out of all the summons in the Final Fantasy games, Shiva was my favorite. She's so elegant and beautiful, and she's ice. Oh man, did they really kill her? Fuck!
Knocked. Are you okay?
No. Where's Arden?
Wait, he's here? If he is, that would explain all this weird stuff happening. I bet he's behind the train stopping. Ignis and Gladio went up to inspect the engine room. I say the two of us go check out the rear.
Yeah.
Am I okay? We saw him get on the train, but am I okay? Whoa! Fuck,
did
that scared
they
me.
Bomb us? Not. We have to protect the people.
That scared me. Oh, you wanna go? You wanna go?
So much for a safe ride. More of them might be on board. Let's check the rear.
Trying to get past
to get the train moving again.
I'm sure Ignis and Gladio will come up with something.
Hope so. Let's go.
Come on. What is going on? Fuck! Man, that's really giving me the jump scare. Right? I hear something.
Got hurt.
I hear something. Oh, outside. Motherfucker!
Crap! The MTs can self-destruct!
We can't let them inside.
Well then, we take the fight to them!
Imperial shock troopers are attempting to blow up the train. Take them down before they get too close. Game over!
That thing's
Oh, he's gonna blow up! Nope.
What are the odds we'll win? Here goes!
I can take him down. Wait, over there, over there. Oh, you're about to self-destruct, weren't you? Ah, you blow up! What are you doing? What are you doing? What? You're not done yet. How can I get to them? They're the ones trying to damage the train. What? Oh, okay, okay. Come on, come on. Oh, I see more. You guys are literally sandbags to me. Can I lock onto him, please?
Not. He's ready for round two.
Stop it. Stop. Fine, I'll do it with you later.
Get back.
Are you guys done? Literally going back and forth.
These guys look like trouble.
Not really. Too strong, boy. Too strong.
Good news, Hux. Ignis just called and said we're almost ready to roll.
Yeah. Let's get out of here. Nope.
Not. He's ready for round two.
Just let me know when I'm done. I'll be doing this for a bit.
Let's get this show on the road already. Looks like they've rolled out the big guns.
Prompto, stay back.
An Imperial tank is also going to fight me on the chain. Point warp to the tank and destroy it before it shoots. Yes! Nope!
He's back on his feet!
Ha!
Woo! Come on! We're leaving!
Yeah! Oh, battle on the chainsaw. That looks familiar.
Look, they're hot on our tail.
Not really.
They're gonna blow us to bits.
Where?
If we blow them up first.
How's that now?
Shoot them.
Oh, well, there's an idea.
How? Imperials on craft, also need to find the chain. Point one to the chain to destroy. Oh, this is like King's Lake. What do I do? How do I... What? Once the site forced the shock troops to self-destruct or use one of the turrets to take down before... Oh, okay. I get it. Okay. Get up!
She's gonna blow!
Shit! Woo! Is that going down? Okay. Alright, let me try using the turret. Turret's not here.
That'll do it. You head back down.
Yeah! Nice! Whoa! Bitch.
How long were you in the dark?
What? What is... What? What? Huh? I'm sorry. I'm just a wave of emotions of confusion right now.
Okay, come. I really want to just accumulate experience points, please. He almost killed Prompto. That son of a bitch. That's it? That's the end of chapter 11? Chapter 12, the end of days. Arden uses a stitch in time to switch appearances with Prompto and tricks Nox into hurting his closest friend. Nevertheless, the king pushes ever onward, accepting the consequences and never looking back. What? Arden uses a stitch in time to switch appearances. I knew it. Tricks Nox. Ooh. Ooh, this son of a bitch.
Damn it.
What's wrong?
Ignis, you've got to stop this thing. Prompto fell off the train. I pushed him. I mean, Arden made me. I don't know where he is, but we can't leave him.
Stay calm, Noct. I'm as concerned for Prompto as you are. But stopping the train would endanger everyone on board. We'd be sitting ducks for the demons.
What do we do?
First, we drop the passengers off at Tenebrae. We'll be arriving shortly.
What about Prompto?
Given the Chancellor's involvement, it's probable he's no longer where we left him. In any case, he may try to contact us. Let us wait and hope for now. Can you make your way here? Gladio's with me.
Are the two of you okay at least?
Yes.
Okay, on my way. I'll be there as soon as I take care of these stowaways.
Oh, shit.
And things just got worse.
What is that? What? I'm all by myself. I could probably handle myself, but you know, I just don't like fighting alone. What level are you? 32? You're just a real piece of work, aren't you? Ow. Where else? Okay, just keep going to the front. I really hope to God that Prompto's okay. Move, small fry. There are so much goblins around the fucking train tunnel.
Coming from?
There's so many! Oh god! Ah, god damn it!
Take much more of this. See ya.
Gotta go to the front. Come on! What? Where? I'm seeing. I'm. What? Oh, there you are. Almost there. What is that? Is that just a light? Why can't I go for it? What? I can't go forward! Oh, that's why. Alright, come here. Come on. Come on. Oh man, where's the end of the tunnel? Fuck these! I know that sound. I know this song. It's here! Yeah, you better help me.
Tenebrite's on fire. What? Well, goddamn straight, you better help me. I am your master. That was cool.
Well, look who's here.
Haranea. Guess we've got you to thank for this mess.
More to it than meets the eye. You want to know who to thank? Come with me.
Can't wait to hear this.
And here I thought that she... Here I thought that she was on our side.
What did you do to your eyes?
Well, actually, this is actually all the time that I have for this episode, so I'm going to close it here. Thank you guys so much. This has been Sean P. signing off, and I will see you in the next part, so see you later.